Alright. Hello and welcome to Fallout 4. Hold on, I just need to. Do I want to play with mods? Alright. We'll be starting a new game with mods. No fast give, because I kinda want. This is gonna be a walkthrough as much as it is gonna be a nice little playthrough.
War. War never changes.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Alright. Alright, this is a character. No, this is not a character. I'm gonna be, going to this big girl this time. Okay, go to the face. Nice little. Change her nice little hair. Let's become. Ooh. Make colors. I think I want to be a nice platinum blonde.
Did you go to the hairdresser yesterday?
No, it's just style, yes. A bit of mod gives me some, not more, hairstyles. Ooh. Fucking course, I'm sorry. Ooh, what? No. Something I like. Also, sorry for the, but that's my appeal. It's a nice soothing let's play just to get you in the mood for, something. I don't know. Let's get some nice little, we have this nice pretty little thing. I think we're just gonna go back, to extras. Just harder.
You look as good as the day we met.
Yeah. There we go. Like that. That's fine. I think that's good. Yes, that except oh, you girl freckles.
then?
You know what? Not bad.
Not bad at all.
That's not too bad. Again. I keep fucking doing that. I think we're just gonna keep that for now.
As beautiful as the day we met.
What? Alright. I know what that has. Very nice little, Sunscorch.
Hmm. Yeah.
Like fucking goddamn it. Oh, just a little. 61%. Not fine. That. Go up though.
Every time I see that face, I fall in love with you all over
again. Alright. Do you want her to be a buff girl with fucking stick, or I think something. I think I want her to be fairly buff. Yeah, fairly buff. She can be a buff ass bitch. I'm not bitch, she's, I'm not sure what I'm gonna be. Anyway, I think we're done. Are we done? We're done. I like this character. It's good. There's our, there's Cosworth. Some, yeah, strength, recovery. Oh, that's just beautiful. Thank you, Cosworth. I.
Roderick the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat-Bodies.
Hilarious. So much of television. I may have a bit of a cold, but, that's... I don't want to start making more videos, sorry. So there comes this fucking ass out. But, it's just... You know, it's just nice. Nice. Yes?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Hello, not interested.
No offense, but no soliciting.
Oh, no, you can't forget, sir.
Then I'm...
Oh, me, now I know you. I'm here to...
Alright.
Sounds great.
Yeah, sounds great.
It is. Believe you me.
Alright.
Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of... total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Yes.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid.
Alright, her name's gonna be Lucy. What a lovely name. You know, what's some points in luck? 96. That, three of that. Yeah, three of that. let's put 5 in that, but I'll put the rest into endurance. And yeah, charisma 4. So. What?
Your clock fall?
What?
Your clock fall or what?
No, I got out of the room because I'm recording.
Okay, sorry. I'm gonna get ready and go to church.
Alright. Well, there's my build.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Yep, there we go. Play with the bitch. Fucking asshat. If we go, I hope you'll fucking die. Like, fucking bitch, I'm gonna fucking call you to death, you fucking asshat. Of course she fucking takes it all. She is going to church. Putting this on a nice easy Sunday morning. If you are going to church, you will be greeted back here with a nice, relaxing, this, shut the fuck up.
Oh, right, the park, with you, because I want to get pregnant again.
I'm a swell-ass fucking babe. I will fucking deck you with a schnoz. No, nukes. Who'd have fucking guessed it? Alright, this is fine. Yeah, this is fine. Nice good old doing much endurance. Nice ass. J7. Both people usually have a decent ass.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Let me just scratch my back. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Well. This is fine. This is totally fine. I can't wait to wake up and have my son kidnapped and my husband killed. That'll just be fucking amazing, wouldn't it? Yes it would. Doing this voice. I'm kind of tired. I think it's gonna be a nice relaxing little let's play the fucking thing. I don't know if this is ASMR, but if this is ASMR, then you have this. If this is an ASMR, then you have this. Take a suit. Alright, yeah. Boy, sure and hope nothing horrible happens to us. This vault's a good experiment. Get this for me. Alright, there we go. I had a nice little vault too. I have a few mods. Alright, you'll see what kind of talking about whenever I leave my shop. I was gonna put this on survival mode, but I don't think I can. I just won't put it here. How lovely. Normally I just go off and take a nap during this part, but I don't think we're going to do that. It's not necessary at all. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I'm fucking tired. Not big, but tired. The only difference with me with being tired and big is that I'm being big. I'm actually enjoying myself right now. I'm not enjoying being tired, but, you know. Oh no. He died. That's not a good. Alright, so there's a bit of a meta I found with this game that I personally like to do. There's a few places I'd like. Right now, looks like we're getting into the game. It's very easy. It's on a fucking Sunday morning. Like, give me all that fucking. I want to play the fucking game. Oh, there we go. Nice and zen. Nice and zen. It's been a while since I've actually stood up. How do you get used to it? I am used to it. I'm pretty sure there's like a fucking bitch slapper stick somewhere around here. I can smell it. I can smell its presence. I can smell. I don't really. I'm gonna use this other guy. I'll take the adjustable wrench. Ah, there it is. First, I'm gonna take a little. Great, I finally get two. That's nice.
Do you hate roaches? What the hell?
It's a flyer. Cigarettes, anything in here? Hot plate, yes. Oh, fucking. Screws. Screws. I need screws. I like screws. This is nice. A little fucking blocky boop. That up is gonna be a nice little electricity thing. You go through there, but I think I'm gonna take the same group around. Oh, of course, take the back one. I'll make sure I get them right away from in there, because, you know, you'll get I'd just be like, that, no, mock. I'm not gonna do that today. I'm gonna play this play okay, by the rules and set up. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Those are glasses. I'll be back, my baby.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I may play a little bit of play a little bit more of a melee heavy character than I usually do, because I like melee. Oh, sorry. Yes. I think they're ready. I'm gonna attack and see if I took their rat roaches. Yes, I did. That is very good. Look at that Pip-Boy already. There we go. Security batons, eyeglasses. At least I'm gonna be wearing. Right now. There we go. Another vault suit. Needs a few more. Suits somewhere around here, I think. Like box or something. Maybe I was mistaken. Who knows? Maybe around a bit more for a goodie. Don't think there's really anything else to be found here. So we'll just go outside finally. Dead. I think it looks like a revolution of some sort. Sorry. Oh, let's look at that park chart real quick. Really, I can't about that much. This stuff that much. Use with some more intelligence. Just probably take off what was the one? Do I have everything from here? Oh again, another tough one, but I think I'm gonna have to cover up strength. Perception. perception, what off of strength, one off of int, agility, and one off of endurance, I have to say, because I'm not gold. But also athletics expert available to me. Yeah, alright. That should be good. I need to fucking name that one thing. Wow, we Zowie. Oh, look at that, B99. If you play that game, you know that that's not there. It's because it is a mod, and I'm going to, now we have a P99. Grenades, I'm probably gonna sell that. Let's get all that shit. There's one thing I want, that's a scarf. I'm gonna have to get some things. I'm sorry, I just really like screws. That's a bottle cap. Some, crayon. Sure I want. I'm not gonna put strap mode on, but you know, mainly because I'm not gonna be. If I was doing this edit, I probably would have put survival mode on, but I'm not. It's just so I'm not. That's why. Thing is, I'm actually going to make this my main base of operations because it's easy to defend. So, yeah. Nice. Also, I love this. Look at this frame rate. I mean, yeah, it's on low settings, but it's still at frame rate. Yep. Get this out. Some things, maybe put like a scrunch on it. Oh no, I'll take all this. I'm not sure what I want to do. There's kind of a weapon I want to bench, so I can put my, can't really put anything there. I'm gonna put something like B99. Yeah, if I can get a new receiver. operations. This is gonna be my base of operation. How much food do we have? Zero. How much food do we have, like, on in here? 0.5, 0.5, 1.
Need to assign someone like this.
Congratulations, I'm going to put some resources. Oh, we don't have the concrete, huh? Let's look at some food because I have a gourd. Couple of melons. And I think mutt fruit. That was a hot flyer. Fuck. No worries. There we go. We have a good bit of people here, maybe, so. I think I'm gonna just loot this real quick. This is gonna be a bit. I think I'm gonna just beat the start of this. Getting all stuff. Oh, this is my house. Sweet. Maybe flame fuel. Or special. Put that up in perception. Cotsworth. Look these things over. Easy. I don't know the best thing but I can do. Gold watch. Yes. That's a pumpkin. A safe. All right. There we go.
Yes.
Nice and nice. Small bobby pins. Lovely. Sorry. That's good. This house clear, maybe it's stuff around like inside of there, but there you have it. I am okay. This thing should be pretty good. Skybox, actually. popped up. Yeah, there we go. And, some shit. That's tough. There we go. Leveled up to the best thing. I'm not sure. I'll go with the locksmith for now. What's up? This house, this area, much stuff. That right are you talking at? I should have battery, of course. Anything out here? I gotta remember to talk. I'm sorry if I'm like being quiet and shit. Alright, let's, get more guys. Get wood, glass. Fuck, would I have a crystal? Oh, so I'm gonna just boop. I'll just work on this area for the first episode. Get this nice and set up. thing we have to do? Yes. Ah, there it is. Aww. Aww. Don't see Jeff wanted. Really cool. No. You're not getting on my lap. No. Aw, she wants to get on my lap. Are you kidding? You're not getting on my lap. No. You want out? No? You just don't. You get up on there. Just stay there. I'll move on you. It's okay. She's adorable. Aww. Aww, that's adorable. That is adorable. That is adorable. Aww. That is adorable, boy, good girl. Oh, your boy, good girl. And your wolf, and yes. That's adorable. That is adorable. Anywho, oh, yes, I'll be, where is it? There. 12. Fuck the bullfly. Fuck the zombie. You know that shit. You're adorable, I know, just meow. Yeah, right. Here we go. It's the corpse up there because. Aww, Kelly, are you okay? There's a corpse up there that's been killed by a dog, so. Because of the zombie mod, corpses, because, oh, hold on a second. I'm gonna make sure of something real quick. Doing? Kitty, you trying to get my attention? Kitty, shove it, y'all. Oh, that's adorable. Kitty, I'm trying to. See, this is why I love you, because you're just so damn adorable. Well, I can't literally close the door on her. I have to push the fucking. A fucking, like, drawer thing. Yeah, that's a drawer. I have to push a drawer in front of the door because she's just fucking. She will fucking open that door by brute force. She is a dwarf. So every night, I have to block her. So every night I have to, you know. Aw, you get up here. You get love on her for a bit. Aww. That is a. Aww. Oh, that's adorable. Oh my. Aww. Oh, that's just adorable. Aww. Aww, that's adorable. Aww. Oh, kitty. Oh, don't do this. Aww. Aww. I'm not fucking the cat. I'm loving on her. Yeah, right, okay, okay, that's an awkward position to hold her. Crap. There you go. That's a little bit more comfortable. I'm sorry, but I have to, girl. Oh, kitty. Aw. No, I don't have shit to do. Aw. No, oh, fucking hell, I didn't. Oh, he's adorable. Yeah, I could have some fun if I wanted to with that, but not because. Oh, Kenny, you'll be like that. After I'm done with her, after I'm done with this, I'm all Kit Kat. Okay. So I thought she was pushing on the cable. It would have been a little adorable that she was doing that to get my attention, but, aw, she's just adorable. You know, she had to get my attention, too. Smart little bastard. Alright. Now, let's see if we can't find something with crystal on it. There may be something in the Red Rocket truck stop. I'm not sure. Let's go check the Red Rocket. It's the only Red Rocket truck stop. What the fuck? Oh, it's a Red Rush. Kitty! Oh, come here. You're just adorable! Aww! That is adorable. You're adorable. Aww, Kitty. Catch my effort. Kitty, catch away weakness. Yeah, you're adorable. Basically, my cat, she is a fat ass. I'm gonna. I was gonna get on my X-Bone and, you know, watch TV, but that's kind of out the window. Oh yeah, I forgot I was gonna be. Gotta see if I can't find a crystal. Something with a crystal. Oh, kitty. Don't ask why I do that. I don't know either. Look at the character currently. She is a buff bar. Buff girl, the girl that is buff. Alright, for some knowledge that'll be very useful. Kitty, you're adorable. Don't do this to me.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Alright then, I think we get like attacked by,
okay,
then. Let's stick together. I know you found something. Oh, yeah, the meds. Thanks, Jagmeet. Adorable. Be adorable. fucking mall rat. We's eating good tonight, boy. Get that. Is there anything else really? Alright, let's go, let's see if we can't find something. That might have some copper in it. Nope. Make sure we're to get some copper. Just distract me, cause she is adorable. I love ya. Love on like a motherfucker like Dado. She's adorable. I'm not sure he got on if she's adorable, so. Yeah, she's adorable. I fucked up. Anywho, let's go. Fucking try and find some fucking copper. Everything I need. I got my stim packs. Yeah, I have some new things. Oh yeah, there's stuff here. Let's go around. Let's take a little looky. Radiate thistle. And lovely. Ooh, hello. Hop flower. That's not what I need. Is she something else? Hello. Big jump. Check and shells. Hello. Wrench. perimeter then. Ooh. See what that is all about. That's what it is.